Hey guys, Philly Diva coming to you with a fall haul. This is actually a Goodwill haul, but it's mainly fall things. I'm trying to get the bag up here. This is the bag. For this entire bag, you guys, I spent $33.00. And before someone even asks, the Goodwill that I went to purchase all of these items is in Claymont, Delaware, on Philadelphia Pike, okay? You can go to www.goodwill.org to look up the address you want to visit this particular Goodwill, or you can also go to the Goodwill website and check out their locations to see what Goodwill is closest to you. So, these are the items that I got from Claymont, Delaware's Goodwill, but these items are no longer there, so it's not like a retail store where you can go and, you know, you see something that I have and you want to go get it. It's not going to be there because I have it. So just keep that in mind. People ask me all the time, and I just wonder why. I mean, I understand you want to go just to, you know, see what they have, but they're not going to have these items anymore because I have them. So this is actually a combination of 2 days. I went yesterday and today. Yesterday, I just picked up a few things. I put them on Facebook if you saw it. The first thing was this this eggplant color Gap long sleeve shirt. It's very similar to this Banana Republic one. Do you remember this look I did for the, I think it was the seven thrifted looks. The Banana Republic top, shirt, the blazer that I got handed down to me by my grandma. I switched out the jeans. These are still thrifted jeans, but these are my seven Mankind jeans that I got from the Goodwill for like $6. So their entire outfit is like less than $15 because jacket is free. Gap eggplant shirt. Okay. The other items that I got yesterday were this watercolor design. It's a Gap dress, I'm assuming, because it has like this halter. But because I'm like 5'8", almost 6 foot when I wear heels, this dress is too short for me. It's a maxi style dress, but you know, summer is over. So even if it was still summer, I wouldn't wear it as a maxi dress because I like my maxi dresses to hit the floor. Hit the floor literally in case I do wear heels. And this comes to like my ankle. So this must have been like, I don't know, petite or something, because it comes like to my ankle. And I like my maxi dresses to be like long. So I'm going to use it as, you can literally use it as a skirt, just like this. So that's what I'm going to use this as a skirt. So Gap maxi dress into a skirt. And then the other item that I got yesterday was this floral blouse from The Limit. And I thought it was going to be too small for me because it's a small, but I tried it on. It actually fits pretty well. And one of my Facebookers was like, Diva, I don't know about that. Let me tell you about floral. Floral is amazing. It can be very seasonal, but you can probably get away with wearing it now if you throw like a cardigan on with it, a blazer, so forth. These are little pastel colors, but I am so out the box. Like, I don't even care. I will wear this all year round because I just love it. So, floral top that I'll be wearing probably with a blazer or a cardigan. So, today I went back because I was so disappointed that I didn't get much yesterday. So, the items that I got today are total scores for me because I don't have any of these items. Well, I do have them, but, you know, different colors, of course. So, I'll just start with the top. I found this scarf that is brand new. Here's the original tags and stuff. It was actually brand new in TJ Maxx. Ta-da-da-da. So it's a nice scarf. I thought it was really cute. It's a nice knit scarf, very long. And it's brand new, so you really can't beat that. And I have like, you know, a purple leather bomber I can wear this with. You can wear this color with really anything. I think I have a purple coat also, pea coat. So really nice find. This really nice scarf. I love that. I also picked up a pair of cream, I guess you can say, or off-white polo jeans company corduroys. And I thought these were, when I first saw them, I was like, but they're like this really, you know, the real fine type of corduroy where, you know, it doesn't look like corduroy unless you get real close to it. So that's what I like about it the most. I mean, I like corduroy too, but I like the real fine one. And I don't have a cream pair, I don't think. And this is a steal. I mean, these were, you know, the Ralph Lauren Polo Jeans, not Ralph Lauren. Yeah, the Ralph Lauren Polo Jeans Company. And they were in a Goodwill. Yay me. So these will be cute with something this fall. I also picked up, keeping in the cream factory family, I picked up these off-white cream, I guess you can say, loft pants, trousers, whatever you want to call them. They're from the Loft, Ann Taylor. I just can't talk today. And the person had them dry cleaned and everything, but you know, I'm going to have them cleaned again. But these are really nice. I mean, Ann Taylor clothes are like really, I like Ann Taylor's clothes because they're really tailored very well. The sizes are true to fit. I like that. I love the detailing. I don't know if you guys can see the detailing and stuff on here. They got little buttons and so forth. Very nice trouser. I cannot talk today, you guys. Nice trousers. You got the pockets. Got some back situations going on here. Very nice. I really, really like these. I had a pair of cream pant trousers, but for some reason, I don't know where they are. So I got the cords. Now I got the pants. Okay. So I've been looking for a denim skirt for a really long time. Because I have one, but it's too big for me. It's actually on my blog, if you check it out. So I found this one in the Goodwill by Old Navy. Okay. And I'm not too crazy about the rents on here. The rents meaning the color. Okay. It's okay. What I'm really crazy about is the fit. Because it's not my size. It's a size larger, which is what I was looking for because I want it to kind of sit low on my hips. And it comes like right above the knee, which is also what I was looking for. So the purpose of me looking for this specific style is because I want to wear the jean skirt with like knee-high boots. Not over the knee boots, like knee-high boots where you have like the boot come like right above your like your calf. And then you have the skirt on. Then you have like that little small gap in between the skirt and the boot, you know what I'm saying? So that's what I was going for, that look I'm going for. But I mean, the rinse is okay. I may distress it a little bit, or I may dye it. You can dye fabrics, you guys. You can just go to the store, get some fabric dye anywhere, Walmart, Target, any place that sells dye, you can do that. But this is really cute. I like it. There's a little slit in the back. Really cute jean skirt, Old Navy. Okay. Also, getting down to the nitty gritty, to my favorite things. Okay, I also found this little jean vest by H&M. Okay, you guys got to know these labels. Like, I can see a label from a distance and know where it's from. Okay, I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing. I think it's bad because I shop too much, and it's a good thing because I can pick out labels really easily. But I saw this in H&M like literally a couple weeks ago, and I was like, I think it was way overpriced, but I got it in a Goodwill. So this is what it looks like. Now, of course, it's too small for me. But with vests, you can wear them open. And that's what I really like about it. I mean, I can probably get into it, you know, I can close it up, you know, I'll be sucking in something, but I'll probably just wear it open like this. It's really cute. I could probably totally wear it with the jean skirt, but that's too matchy-matchy for me. But we'll see. But I love this. And this was, I think somebody was trying to hide this because it was like inside of a coat. Let me tell you, when I go thrifting, I'll be looking through everything. Somebody must have hid this and had it inside of a jacket. And I was like, poops, you're not hiding stuff from me. So jean vest from H&M. Love that. Getting down to my favorite things. I'm going to say the best for last. I also found this brand new sweater. Look, brand new sweater, original tag, still on it. This sweater was originally $36. I'm not going to tell you how much I paid for it in the Goodwill. Okay, I will. It was $3.50. Yeah. So, it's this really nice, chunky, cabled knit sweater with like a really cute cowl neck. love it. Short sleeve, so you can totally wear it now. You can wear it later also, just throw like a long sleeve tee under it. Really cute. Brand new. Also, I got this really cute sweater, cable knit, by American Rag somebody. Looks brand new to me. So, good for me. Looks like this. It's really cute, if I can get it together. Really cute. Okay, I really like the little button on it. Really nice. It fits nice. And I love the sleeves. The sleeve have like this little, these little poof ball balls on it. So, love that. Nice little charcoal sweater. Okay, so now getting down to my two final things. I got another blazer from Old Navy. It was brand new. It was marked down at Old Navy for $10. Not going to tell you how much I paid for it. Yes, I will. $3. So, this is the Old Navy. This is the Royal. It's not more of a Royal. It's more of a mix between Royal and, I want to say, turquoise. It's a really pretty color. I don't know if my camera is really picking it up. One of the buttons is missing, but thank God they kept the originals because I have all the buttons now. So, all I have to do is just put, you see here, it's missing the button for this hole right here, but I have the buttons. Yay! This blazer is so sweet. Look, it's, I love anything that has gold on it. Like, to me, that looks so military. I love that style so much. I never saw this color in Old Navy. I love the inside detailing on this, is which I love the most. Love this pastel lining. Very nice. Brand new at the Goodwill. Who in the world gave that up? And then the last blazer that I got, which is my favorite in this haul, is a Isaac Mizrahi. Did I get it right? Okay. Isaac Mizrahi. Y'all know who I'm talking about. Uh-huh. Look at this blazer. Okay, you're going to see the details on it. It's like this charcoal gray with like these cream. It looks like dots, polka dots, but they're actually like little flowers, I guess you can say. So cute. Now, it's a size medium. I wish it was a size large. I am a medium, but I like my blazers to be extra bigger, extra big, because I can wear, like, I like to layer it. But that's all right. I couldn't pass this up. Seriously, this is a mint condition Isaac Mizrahi blazer. Love it. I don't have anything like this. The lining is just, you know, your basic. Can you guys see that? Your basic lining. But I love it. I love this blazer so, so much. And my idea was to pair this blazer with either, you know, the cords or the slacks. You know what I'm saying? Some really cute shoes or pumps to throw off the color, because it's like, you know, very neutral. Maybe I'll throw like a royal blue or red shoe. You never know, okay? That's how we do over here in Philly Divas World. So I love this, you guys. So if this don't convince you by now to go check out your local Goodwill, I don't know what is going to convince you. I mean, this is a boatload. I can make about seven outfits out of these things. Of course, you have to repeat stuff, but that's okay, because you can mix and match things and you can totally get away with it. Seriously, for $33, six or seven outfits? Are you kidding me? You go right ahead and spend $30, $40, $50 if you want on a blazer, or you can get all of this stuff for under $35. Okay, washing machine, dry cleanings, you ain't got to tell me twice, all right, y'all? So if you have any questions in regards to anything, feel free to ask. You can leave a comment below. I will get back to you. Otherwise, thanks for watching.